was a ship that sailed all on the lowland sea, and the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity. And we feared she would be taken by the Spanish enemy as she sailed upon the lowland, 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 sailed upon the lowland sea.
Then up spoke our cabin boy, and boldly out spoke he, and he said to the captain, "What will you give to me
if I swim along the side of the Spanish enemy, and I sink her in the lowland sea? Oh, I will give you silver, and I will give you gold, and my own fair daughter, your bonny bride shall be, if you'll swim along the side of the Spanish enemy, and you sink her in the lowland, 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 sink her in the lowland sea."
Then the boy he made him ready, and overboard sprang he, and he swam to the side of the Spanish enemy. With his brace and auger in her side, he bored holes three, and he sank her in the lowland sea.
Then quickly he swam back to the cheering of the crew, but the captain would not heed him, his promise he did rue,
and he scorned his poor entreatings when loudly he did sue. And he left him in the lowland,
lowland, lowland, left him in the lowland
on the